Firefighters rescued two pets from a veterinary medical center at a strip mall in Solomons. The fire started around 10:45 Monday night. No injuries were reported in it. Witnesses say they heard an explosion before the fire, but that hasn't been confirmed. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.